I think tonight is going to be fun, as always. We're going to the Great Goose Estate, and we're going to, you know, just hang out and go to Lily Pond afterwards, as we have been every Saturday. I don't even think it matters what you do. It matters who you're with, and we're with a really great company, so I think it's going to be yet another great night to add to our collection of memories from this summer.
Another night, another bout of craziness.
I'm not drinking, I'm driving. What can I do? Either that or I'm giving a false ID. I use someone else's name. It wasn't me, officer.
Hey! Hey.
Do we have everyone? You want to go meet the chef?
Oh, sure.
Come on.
Sure. Chef. Okay.
She's a crazy, cursing woman.
Oh.
Yeah. Come on in. Cynthia, I just brought my friend.
What the fuck are you gonna say? You're fucking annoying me.
She curses a little bit, but she's really cool on the inside.
You know, NBC gave me a letter today. I cuss more than any motherfucker on that goddamn station.
She makes a better statement anyway.
I'm just doing it here with the camera. What the heck, bullshit? What the fuck is this?
I'm a chef. He's a cameraman. I don't even know this guy. Well, I'm trying to be a chef.
God, he's so good.
Bye, Cynthia. Compliments again.
Bye, guys. See you.
I'm something, ruling rock rubbing, rap running. Miles like it's trying to get a flat stomach. Like Wayne, a personal trainer. My aim is perfect, I bang ya. Period, like the reminder. I wish I could be as cruel as you. And I wish I could say.
Emma, this is the mastermind behind everything right here. Emma Cleary.
No, this is the man. This is the stud of the house.
Oh, you are pretty much.
We have Adam Hicks, who's basically the house stud. You know, every week he's got girls just throwing themselves at him. So it's a little difficult having, you know, a lot of women in one house and only one stud. But so we've got Adam there. And,
my favorite person I've met so far is Adam because he's so entertaining.
Ba-ba-da-da. Take a look at my girlfriend. She's the only one I got. Not much of a girlfriend. I never seem to get lost. It's been some time since we last spoke. This is gonna sound like a bad joke. But mama, I fell in love again. It's safe to say I have a new girlfriend. And I know it sounds so old, but Cupid got me in a chokehold. And I'm afraid I might give in. Towels on the mat, my white flag is waving. I mean, she even cooks me pancakes and Alka Seltzer when my tummy aches. If that ain't love, then I don't know what love is. We even got a secret hint.
Somebody and we broke up, I guess sort of recently, and you know, he's sort of been trying to get back together with me, but I'm just so not into it and I'm not interested. And I think right now I'm just like really, really interested in like my own life and like building my own career and like just being, having fun with my friends and just having a great time. But you know, I'm always looking for love, obviously. What I'm looking for is someone really adventurous and somebody really, really, really affectionate that wants to hold my hand all the time. I want someone to constantly hold my hand, just everywhere, you know, everywhere we go. They just have to hold my hand, and I want them to be really funny. I don't know if I said that already. And I'd like them to really, I just want them to be completely obsessed with me. They hold my hand every day, feed me every day. I want him to cook and clean for me. You know, it really takes me a long time to like somebody, so I never just like meet someone and have a crush on them. It takes me a really, really long time to like someone. You know, I don't, which is rare because I usually do have a crush on somebody, but I don't right now. I think it's because I'm just trying to deal with my like past relationship. I just want to get away from it. So, yeah. Oh, I do have a crush on someone. I just remembered. And he might be in the Hamptons this weekend. Oh, I don't want to say it. But some people know.
I would never find another lover sweeter than you, sweeter than you. And I would never find another lover more precious than you, more precious than you. The girl you are. Close to me, you're like my mother. Close to me, you're like my father. Close to me, you're like my sister. Close to me, you're like my brother.